All right, Cliff, got a brand new phone book with your mug on it, and I'm going to attempt to tear this thing in half. Here we go. Wasn't the cleanest tear, but a tear nonetheless. But anyway, that Michael.